Hi guys, it's Relic Knight here with the Resident Evil 7. Woo! Yeah. I'm not ready for this. It's a spooky. Whoa! That's so cool. So yeah, this is a new game. Just came out. Everyone knows about it. I'm not ready for it. Let's play on the hardest difficulty. Nah, let's go to normal. And let's just jump right in. I don't like scary things. Scary things scare me. Because I'm a little wuss. Let's see how it goes.
Hey, baby. I just wanted to send a quick hello, and I love you.
Oh, it's my girlfriend. Oh,
good news. I'm going to be coming home soon. Yay!
She's coming home.
I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job.
Me too. I
hate
babysitting
kids.
Come home
to my loving husband.
Oh,
I miss you.
We're married.
Oh, I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan.
Ah, shit, man.
I'm
Ethan.
Sending tons of kisses. Bye, baby.
Graphics are so amazing. Am I okay? What? I'm covered in blood. I'm not okay. Oh no, maybe I'm her. I am her.
Ethan. You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away.
No, I don't want to stay away. I'm gonna go get you. Because that's what stupid people do.
Hey, it's Ethan.
Oh, hey. You all right? You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm good. It's Mia. She's not dead. She's alive. She's back.
They found her? How? What happened?
I don't know. Look, I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow. And maybe it's a prank, but she wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
Oh my God, look at that.
Dolby.
So beautiful.
Dolby, Louisiana. I know, but what if it is her? I have to find out what happened.
Don't go find out, dude. You're gonna be so sad about it. Oh my God, I can look around. Vroom vroom, I'm driving a car. I'm parking. Oh God. Get out the door. She's
this
alive. What? This is not a place. This is just woods. Look at this tree. The graphics could be a little better. I think I'm gonna have to change that next time around. Alright, I want to fix it. Actually, it's bugging me right now. Mesh texture. Okay, I think it should be good. Should be a bit better. Or not, or worse. Either way, let's do this. Oh, I like this house. What's my objective? Find Mia. That's very descriptive. Oh God. Hey, it's water. Splish splash. Oh wow, there's another way up. Why didn't I go that way? Open sesame, let me in. I wanna come in. I wanna, please. Please. Do I have to hold it? No, I could just press it.
Shit.
Yeah. Shit. Well, I guess I go this way. Do, nothing scary. Whoa. Like, oh, thanks for telling me how to run. What's this? Did they leave any food? I like food. Accept her gift. I'm going back now right now. This too. Can I go in the car? Oh my god, I can go in the car. Well, Sewer Gators. Episode 17. Join us. Wow, Stinky Louisiana Ghost House. I want to keep that. I can't keep it. Is there anything else? Nice car. Alright. Accept her gift. I have nice shoes. Oh my god, get out of my face. You stupid things. I like that plant. That's a nice plant. What's around the corner? It sure is getting... See, if I was a guy and my wife was gone for three... Mass. I think I'm good. Anyway, as I was saying, if I was a guy and my wife was missing for 3 years and I found a sign that she might be alive, I'm not sure I'd go this far. I'd, like, maybe check it out. But, like... Where'd he go? Did he just walk up there? Hello? Sir? You forgot your swamp. Are you Shrek? I do like Shrek. Hello? Ooh, that leaf almost scared me. I got slightly spooked by that. Only slightly. Like I said, if I got this far, I'd leave. Yes, let's touch the freaking rope, whatever it is. This dripping ooze. Thank you for telling me how to stand. I didn't know how to stand. So I'm going to assume this man has cows. It's nice to know. Because I do like cows. They're very nice. They're taking a nap. That's the best way to describe it. Oh, good. Oh, good. Oh, great. I guess down I go. Whoa. It's a driver's license. I guess it's my license now. Email for Mia and driver's license. Okay. I guess I'll keep going. I heard that. I don't like noises. Oh, it's just hitting me. That's the noise it's making. I was like, what's that noise? Oh, they leave the door open. Thanks. Just for me. Just in case I want to go inside. Hey, they got some Windex. Why? No! No! Okay, thank God. I thought it was about to be complete darkness. I was gonna turn around and leave. Oh God. Oh, it's from the demo. This is the demo. I don't have it. I don't have the thing yet. Oh, this is the demo. I know this. Or the teaser. Yeah, you can open these things. That wasn't there before. That's a little girl. Okay. And I don't have the lockpick for that. Shut up. Let's open this like I do in the other thing. Ew, cockroach.
Fuck.
Calm her down, bud. It's just a little cockroach. I better turn that off for him. You're welcome. I saved your water bill. You should be paying me, not hunting me down to try and kill me. Ooh, that's lovely. And open the fridge. And it's delicious. There's no bags of meat. It's just mold. Over 20 missing in 2 years. I kicked the can. Well, I guess it's time to investigate further. See, upstairs seems to be the good place to go, but I kind of want to go down that way. Because I already know it's that way. Oh, there's no finger. Oh, there's no... Where'd the mannequins go? Oh, I can save! That's cool. That's awesome. Derelict house footage. Well, I know what's gonna happen. How'd I crouch again? Is it C? Yeah, C. Okay, I just remembered. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Just going down this dark, creepy hall. Hi, who's in here? Nice to meet you. I'm Gary. Welcome to the family, son. Welcome to the Eat My Face. I'ma play the piano. Oh, you're a mean piano. That piano can go eat itself. Oh, wrong button. It's a picture of a door. There's the breakers. Looks like the owner's very observant. I'm gonna get this. Just give me a second. I'm just gonna get that. And I'm just gonna climb in here. I'm just gonna. Don't mind me. Oh, there's a ladder. Oh, great. Hello. No. Back up. Back up. No, go back. Go back. I'm not going down there. Hell no. First, I'm going to watch this footage. Here we go. Derelict house, June 1st. Still me haunted house rehearsal. Hi.
Where did you find this guy? Give me a break, Pete. Hey, I only work with professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right.
Here's
this
your
time.
Close-up
I don't
shot.
Of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR.
He's scary.
This new guy? I'm not feeling it. Again? Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change.
Hey, I was here.
New plan.
Yeah, this is the demo.
We do a walkthrough of the inside first, then the intro. Just like we always do.
Don't
just
I have a camera?
Try to say the show's name this time, okay? No problem.
How can I do this if I have a camera?
Sewer Gators. Another worthless fucking shithole. Happy? Ecstatic.
This doesn't make sense. I'm videotaping, yet I have my hands in front of my face. Greatest cameraman ever lived. Here we go. This is it. I hope you get a good close-up of this one. Yeah, I'm rolling. Don't worry.
Get out of the way.
Yeah, we're getting a good shot of you guys. Don't worry.
It's locked.
Where's the ghost? There's supposed to be a ghost in the trailer over there.
So, why are we in hell this time? For prep? What's the
you're so
prep?
Ugly.
Shitty house, spooky sounds.
I thought
ooh,
I saw something.
Haunted?
Yeah, it's super haunted.
Fuck me. I was an anchor, you know?
What the hell did I just do that for?
Not anchor. What's that?
That's so weird.
Nothing.
X makes me see behind me. Look at that booty. Ah, the
what's
booty.
The story, Andre?
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family,
probably
suspected. The usual.
How long did you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Clancy, get a shot of this. This will make a great cutaway.
I'm Clancy.
So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker. And they were quiet, not backward.
Delicious.
A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seat, apparently.
I don't have anything.
Ah, shit! I know I should have worn my good shoes.
Yeah, man, should wear your good shoes.
Oh, shit. Glad I had my shots. Although, this would make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think? Andre?
Andre's gone.
Andre!
Oh, it's the same.
Andre!
Andre's gone.
You see where Andre went?
No. Did you see where Andre went? I wasn't paying attention. I've been looking around everywhere. Ghost sightings in Bau. There's supposed to be a lockpick, or is it not there anymore? Okay, fine. I'll follow you.
Where is he?
Boom.
Unfucking believable.
I know, right? What a guy.
This is the last time I work with that guy.
What a guy.
I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy? You stick with me.
Ah! Yeah, I stick with you as I leave. Okay, fine. There's nothing up here. Better run down the stairs. Oh, it's so scary. There's nothing in there. Hey, bro, what's that way?
What the fuck was that?
What's this way?
Did you hear that?
There's nothing in there. Open the door. Ah.
Andre?
You go first.
Where the fuck is he?
I don't know. I want to play piano.
Andre, where are you, man?
Did he die? My hand is no face. You can't stop me.
What the hell?
Whoa, did you find something? Cool, let me get a quick shot of that.
You gotta be fucking kidding me. Alright, new deal.
Sorry, your butt's in my face.
Go. I mean, fuck this show.
Yeah, screw this show. I didn't like it anyways. You got a cameraman who can put his hands above his face? Man, like, jeez, your production work is crappy. Because all the episodes just look like this. Can I push him down the stairs?
You first. Need a nice hero shot of me coming down the ladder.
Ooh,
so,
you're going to hell, boy. Down I go into the dark, creepy lair. This is where all the demons are kept.
What do you see? What is it?
It's just a ladder. Hold on, let me come back up. I'll tell you. No, I'm kidding. I'm leaving. Let's just... Hey, I found her boy. I was just chilling. You should come down. He's totally not dead. Let's just... I'm going to walk around him. Nope. No, I'm going straight to him. That's what happens when you eat too much dick. Hi. Bye.
Jesus.
I know, right? Like, God. I'm not shutting the door. The monster might get me. Oh, they locked that in the teaser. That was open. So now I don't want to go downstairs. Oh, I don't want to go downstairs. Oh, I don't want to go downstairs. I'm gonna go downstairs. Oh, that seems a lot further down than it was before.
Damn it.
Yeah, Oh, there's light. Well, I guess it's not too bad now. I don't like this game. I really don't like this game. Ew. Splish splash, I was taking a bath. Da-da-da. And some water. Okay, at this point, like I said, is she worth it? If this girl is absolute best, then yeah, okay, maybe. Like... Ah, this is not right! Water's not supposed to bubble. Oh, good. Look, a door. John, is that you? Wow, you do not look as good as I thought you did. Okay, again. How far would you go? Hi, John. Hi, John. This is not... No. This is not right. I'm not happy about this. Oh, good. Syringes. Just what we needed in a toilet. Is that... Yeah, it just saved. I wonder why it just saved. Oh, meat hook. I don't have anything to open that with. What am I, like, Dumbo? But there is someone in there, and I wanna... Mia, is that you? Are you locked in the crazy people house? I mean, what's this? Are these names? Ben, dead. Harold, turned. What? Turned? Dead. And Clancy is L. Clancy is L. Mia! Mia's name's there! I got bolt cutters. Nah, my girl's not worth it. This scared me. Jesus Christ. Okay! This does not look sketchy. Delicious. I could eat one of these.
Why did you scare me?
Just She just jumped behind me and scared me. I don't even know which way I was supposed to go. Should I open the thing or should I walk this way? I don't know. Yeah, I'm going to go this way. I want to get a whole look at my surroundings. There's so much noise happening right now. Like, it's not even funny. I guess let's go open up that cage and let that girl out. It's probably Clancy. Hi. Mia?
Mia. Oh, thank God I found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan?
What?
Ethan?
Are you alright?
What?
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean?
Your hair physics is really amazing.
No, no, I wouldn't. Did I? Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
He? Who else is here? What the hell's going on?
What's going on?
Coming. We need to go.
Daddy's coming.
We need to go now.
Daddy? I'm your daddy. At least there's someone else with me, so like they can die first.
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on? Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
Your hair is so bad, it's really making me mad. Go forward. Keep going. Keep going. No one's there. I was there. I was there. No one's there. I saw. Keep going.
What? What is this place? What'd they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here first.
We need to get out of here. Okay, deal.
I think it's this way.
I don't trust her anymore. Come down. It's okay. No one's here. I was just down that way. Ah! I can still do it.
Mia, we have to talk. That message you sent me.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's
going on. You're looking at the wrong
person. I'm telling you everything that I know.
There you go. Now you're looking at me.
We have to go this way.
Who's daddy? That wasn't open before. That was not open.
Mia, are you sure you know where you're going?
Family used to bring me food through here. I remember.
Can I join you? I'm joining you. Don't go too far. How can you see? I'm the only one with a flashlight.
There. It's there.
Well, open it.
This is it.
Oh, this is cool.
I remember this room. There's another door here.
I can't close it. Let's go close it.
It's not here.
Oh, it's a doll.
They're gone. We're gonna be a family now that you're here.
Huh?
There's another door here, I'm sure.
Oh. Yo. I would not sit on that couch.
Mia.
We gotta get out of here.
Just stay here, alright? I'm gonna have a look around.
Yes, I'm gonna leave you here while I have a look around this horrible place. And if you ever need anything, there's a sharp pipe here to end your life. Just a heads up. You might need it. Because there's a really nice doll right there that I'm going to go touch. Oh, there's another one. Hey, Mia, it looks just like you.
No, no, leave me alone!
I'm going to go this way and touch this doll. I'll put it back. So, while I left, you got taken.
Mia?
Oh, this is the downstairs. This is the basement. Oh, hi. Yeah, no, I'm just here for my wife. She's not my wife. I actually need to borrow a phone. And I figured the best place to get a phone would be this creepy mansion that I don't want to be near anymore. Oh, door closed. Thanks. That's what I wanted. And it's nighttime. Guest map. I got a map. Oh, this is so cool. Storeroom. So I came up there. And now I'm here. The bathroom's over there. That's where I was. I'm about to do full circle. Ooh, first aid. Oh, first aid. Oh, this is so convenient. I don't like that noise. Where is that coming from? Come from down here? I don't like that noise! Hi! How are you? Oh, is that Mia? Babe, you got so much prettier! Jesus Christ, you threw me! Oh, she has a knife. She's crazy. Oh, she cut my arm. Was I supposed to get stabbed in the hand?
Yeah. Wait.
Ah! 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 Oh.
I can hear her. I can feel her clawing her way back inside of me.
This is not normal.
Get out! Leave me alone! I deserve this.
You didn't hit yourself that hard, actually. What the fuck? That's a good question. Hell yeah, I'm using first aid. Oh, my stab wounds are immediately better now. I just poured liquid all over him. Oh, come on. Can I just drag her body? Oh, come on. Oh my god, yes! You're going to die! Oh. Take it! Ow!
You shouldn't have caught me then! Now you're dead too.
Oh no! Now I know why they gave me
first aid.
Like, damn! Can I have the axe back at least? Cause, like, that seemed pretty effective. I'm not answering that phone. I mean, like, this sucks. Why can't I open that drawer? There's nothing in there. Or close that one. Hello? Who is it?
You really shouldn't have come here.
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Okay.
Go there. Now.
Okay. You have to tell me twice. Wow, that's just freaking great. Dead girlfriend wakes up. She's supposed to be dead. She's supposed to be dead. She's not dead. I can destroy doors. I am the door chopper. Oh, she went this way. Oh, she opened that door. The lag. How'd I get up into the attic? That's what I want to know. I need the fuse. Let's save while I'm here. Okay, where is the fuse? Is it this? Oh, I have bolt cutters, don't I? Oh, that was me. Chop. Oh, time to leave. Well, I saw her, and I do not like the fact that she's there. Because I will try and kill her. I am not afraid to kill my wife. She's a psycho. Are you in there? Come at me. 1v1 me, scrub, IRL. Are you behind the door? Good, because like, I totally would have seen you there. You scared me!
Yeah. You didn't mean to hurt me.
Yeah, some behind your back.
You shouldn't have done that!
That's not my fault!
It fucking hurts!
It's not my fault! It's not my fault! What? What? No!
Let's see how you feel.
Get out! Get up! Get up! Contain the outbreak, what?
I promise! Must burn it all down!
Can I have my hand back? I can pick up my hand. I got my hand. I got my hand. You're a crazy bitch. Thank God I dumped you. I'll open this door. I have no hands, but it's okay. Because I only need one finger to flip you off. I just love staring at my stump. Is there anything this way? Why put down my stump? Oh, yeah, there's a thing. Oh, what am I gonna need that for? I has a gun!
Okay, fine.
And regrows back. That's what I wanted to happen. Oh, please don't tell me I wasted that. Come at me! I got a gun, and I know how to use it. Not really. Pow pow! Right in the face. Let me. Oh, shit! How'd I do that? Oh. Ha ha. Oh, no shot. If I need that. Get out of the way. You're disgusting. Okay, time to leave. I hear the chainsaw. Oh my god! No! Ah! I'm trying!
I have to stop it!
I can't see! What? Oh. That wasn't my fault. I was very confused if I could kill her or not. I'll retry. Fighting Mia. Mia James, when she goes to Vera, do whatever it takes to stop her. Okay. So let's not waste the first aid like I did last time. Let's get everything back.
Okay, fine.
Okay, so I now know how to fight her. Did I get the first aid? I think I did. Alright, Mia, let's do this. We're gonna have a battle of fisticuffs. And I will win. Come at me. Ah!
It all has to come down.
He's taking several shots to the face. Just die. No, I'm trying to run.
They're relying on me.
I can't aim, apparently.
Everyone.
Try, no, aim. Aim at her. Aim at her. This is unfair.
I am responsible.
This is not fair. Oh my god. Fucking die. I can't get out there now. Duh, that's the worst. Where am I supposed to go now?
Welcome to the family, son.
Oh, hi, how's it going? Well, missing a hand, I'm being dragged.
Die on us now. You have work to do.
I have work to do? What? What are they doing to me? Hello.
Where am I?
Huh?
What the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
Who are all you people?
Stop throwing stuff at me.
Eat it. It's good.
Dumb son bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
Yes.
Hey! Ah!
Not again!
Not again? What do you mean, not again?
Hit boy's got to eat. He got to have his supper. Come here, boy. Just do this.
No, 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 no.
Shit, oh shit, oh shit, he's not eating it, Jack! He's not eating it!
Get the hell up, Marguerite!
Oh, thank you for him!
Get the hell up!
You're a son of a bitch! Oh, I can't believe it, he's son of a bitch! He's not eating it, he's not eating it!
This was supposed to be a very special feast. Come on, boy. Bet it's that cop again.
Goddamn pigs.
I'll go get it. I got one out of me.
Coming back for you.
What do I do in the meantime? Hi, Grandma. How's my arm working? My hand! It's back! Grandma, help me! Here, I'll pull you. Come here. No, I can't. Can I save? I think it's about time to call quits for now. I can save. No, I'll go that way. Oh. Well, at least, you know, they have a fine suction of jam. It's okay, Granny, I'll be back. I'll be back to save you. I don't have anything that unlocked that. I guess back out this way. What's over here? The Unveiled Abyss. It's You're missing during state authorities are asking for help locating three men who went missing during their travels to Dolby Parish from New Orleans tonight this month. Missing have been identified as Peter Walken, Andre Stickland, and Clancy Javis. I don't know. Three produced videos for the internet and traveled to Dolby to shoot footage for their latest production. The video consists of mostly a group exploring abandoned buildings and haunted houses. Hey, I played as that guy. Oh, more ammo. Sorry, Granny. I'm gonna have to leave you. Now, if I was sane, I would not go that way. If I was sane, I'd probably leave this place. Hi.
Thought you'd just slip out before dinner was done?
I don't know. Was I not supposed to? I'm sorry! I'm sorry! Granny's gone! I didn't know Granny would be gone too! Howdy. He's coming here. I'm a dookie. Oh, you're really strong. He's coming. He's coming for me.
Don't waste your time.
Okay, I'm gonna go this way then. I guess I'm not allowed to come. Yeah.
I found you.
Yeah, well, maybe you shouldn't be looking for me. I can go down the hatch. I can't smell you. So I was supposed to run away with him. I was going to let him kill me. I see him. Let me in.
Where's my little Ethan?
Let me down. Let me down. Let me down. Let me down. Oh, thank God. Getting away from that guy. I just want to save. This is too much to ask for. Good. While I'm here, I have time to collect coins. Hello. Hello. Your underground underneath your house is very nice. It's roomy. Yep, go up. Yep. Oh, I'm on this side now. What's in here? Oh. Oh, a lockpick. Oh, thank God. Here we go. Okay. So I'm going to save it here. This is going to be a really long video. I can already tell. Thank you so much for watching, guys. I'll have more up. Soon, I think. I don't know. I'm gonna go have a nap.